Oh, hello.
The new show Get Even on Netflix is a murder mystery set in a high school, where bullying is the norm and treated as a competitive spirit, also overlooked by the administration. Then four girls try and change things. Let's break down the series and explain the ending. The plot of the show revolves around four girls, Kitty, Margot, Bree, and Olivia, in the Bannerman school, who decide to stand up to bullying and create a group called Don't Get Mad or DGM and decide to get even. But they got involved in a murder when Ronnie, their target, got killed and police found a DGM card next to him. To clear their name, DGM investigates Ronnie's murder. They first suspect Coach Creed, as Ronnie was blackmailing him because the coach slept with Cam. When Micah dies, that theory was shot down. They briefly considered Dante, then Rex, but they were cleared when Rex's sister was killed. Then they focus on Christopher, as Chris and Ronnie had a relationship, but later Ronnie denied that this even happened. Afterwards, police finds a DGM card in Christopher's locker and arrests him. However, he was innocent because then Margot discovers a DGM card in Logan's car and she asks him about it. He claimed to be in DGM. Margot knew he was lying as she was in DGM. Then DGM makes a plan and Margot confronts Logan while Kitty was secretly filming them. As Logan breaks down and tells Margot that it was all an accident, that he didn't mean to kill Ronnie, he only pushed him and he fell out of the window. Then Mika got suspicious and Logan met Mika on the bridge and in fear that she will out him, he shoved her over the bridge. DGM exposes Logan but he ran away. Later, Logan calls Margot to tell her about a secret society that is after DGM. But when she meets him, the cops came and arrested him. The group meets to celebrate their success when Kitty reveals that she might not return next year as she lost her scholarship, but the group vows to bring her back. Although there are some plot holes in the personal lives of DGM, but the main plot is fulfilling and teases the next season as there was a black car following Kitty after Ronnie's murder. We never saw who's in it and it didn't had anything with the main plot, at least in season 1. Although we do see the principal Harrington getting into the car and we only learn at the end that there is a secret society of some rich people who's after DGM for upsetting the balance at the school. This society might be the same rich people who fund the Bannerman school and don't want any outside interference in their practices. At the very end, when Logan warns Margot about this society, we see the black car again and which pretty much confirms who will be the season 2's antagonist. Thank you for watching. That was all. Like, comment, and here are some more videos for you to watch.